Now, you know me with Fire Emblem games, guys. If you've been around for 3 years or longer, we do paralogues. I know I don't sound too happy, but I'm just used to doing a lot of stuff. So, I do have 4 LPs planned, but don't be surprised, like, after those LPs, I start playing some, like, old retro games. Like, really quick ones. So I can take a fucking breather. So I'm playing a lot of heavy games, like, a lot of long games, so... might want to step back a little, play a short game or two. Won't kill me. Alright, here we go. Right where they wanted. Balthus's uncharacteristic behavior has gotten the Goneril siblings concerned. Just as they're discussing their friend's troubles, they find themselves dragged into the brawling gambler's personal issues. There's Balthus.
Quiet. Give me away.
Give you away to who?
Okay, you're gone. That was close. Hey, think you two could lend me a little coin?
Are you seriously going to pretend nothing happened just now?
For fuck's sakes, Balthus!
Pretty bold of them to think I'd fork it over so easy.
The only bold one here is you, Balty. You should pay back the money you borrowed.
Yes, Balty.
Hey, are you listening to me?
No, actually. Sorry. Anyway, gotta go.
For fuck's sakes.
Hey,
no, sir!
What? Oh, no, you've got the wrong idea. We just ran into Balthus, is all.
Yeah, we ran into Balthus. Oh, fuck.
Right? I mean, Balty shakes off debt collectors the way other people change their underwear.
Yes, he usually manages to drive the pants with some combination of threats and outlandish excuses. Perhaps this time they've set more formidable boundaries at his high. Wait, there's a price on his head? Sadly, in addition to racking up and running out of debts far and wide,
oh my god, he's a wanted man. Yeah, you would.
My lord, we have a problem.
this, sir. He's under attack, not far from here. The enemy's ranks are massive, so I ran back here to secure reinforcements.
You'll be right. We'll go there at once.
And there he goes. My brother certainly can move fast when he puts his mind to it.
Guess we should go end to end, huh?
We certainly should. Come on.
Let's go help Balthy. If it's a good thing for him to say that his mother wants him his stepmother wants him fucking dead on the ground, that's kind of concerning as to what would happen if she didn't want him dead. Oh, God. That does not help me think about the situation any better. So, new plan. We're gonna go fucking AWOL, beat the fucking out of these guys. And help all this with his killer stepmother issues. So yeah, you find out more information about Balthus's debts more in this game. She's probably one of those corrupt politicians, let's be real. The Balthus' stepmom. Holy shit. Bye, Merlin.
Fighting together like this sort of reminds me of when you were kids. The two of us did enjoy our fair share of mischief. I can't count the number of times we charged headlong into a pack of monsters.
How about you share a little reminiscing for the poor sister and friend who was always worried sick about you?
Shall they fight? Don't sleep on Hilda. There's a reason why she's Claude's retainer. Yeah, these guys are fucking brutes.